What's going on, Sway fan? That's what I'm finna call y'all. Anybody who my supporters, we finna go with Sway fan because my comments and one of the videos, I was like, I don't know, like, what I should call, like, you know, the gang that watch me or whatever, but we just gonna go with the Sway fan. So y'all are now considered, if y'all support me, y'all are now part of the Sway fam. As soon as you hit that sub button, you are now part of the Sway fam. So that's what we gonna roll with. Shout out to my boy. Matter of fact, let me go look for the comment real quick. It was one of the top ones, so it's not gonna be hard for me to find it. Shout out to my boy Versi. Versi, it's V-E-R-S-I. Shouts out to you, bro, because now I'm finna call y'all the Sway fam. So what's up, Sway fam? We going through the, I'm guessing this is the Pop Smoke Deluxe. I'm not really sure, but it might be. This shit came out like 4 hours ago. I just went through the last song, and it actually wasn't bad, but I'm still, like, not happy with the way that they went about this whole thing with Pop Smoke's album. I think it's very disrespectful, and the way they fucked up his legacy and they just really don't give a shit is crazy to me. So, like, I'm not really going into this expecting, you know, good music or whatever, but, like, you know, if it's good, I'll listen to it because, you know, I'm always fucking my boy Pop, bro, especially because he's from where I'm from, New York, you know what I'm saying? So, but that shit is just, it's crazy. But let's get right into it, though.
Yeah, say we in Miami. We just left Mr. Jones with a 100 bitches that's down, ready to fuck. She said she wanna be a bartender. Now I'm like, your ass ain't fat enough.
I'm not liking. Well, I mean, the last feature, I guess, because he featured in a song with him already, Ross, which that's not bad. I don't know who this dude Annual or Double A is, so we'll see.
Before you get that, you better go get a tummy tuck. She like, if I got you, give me 55. I ain't giving you shit unless you're sucking on us. She went upstairs and gave my little homie some pussy. The little nigga fuck around, like I got sprung.
Well, all of these songs better not have a feature on it, because if all of these songs have a feature on it, then I'm not supporting them. I don't care.
She just put up with my word, yeah. You worry about the broke game, that's bad work, it's about the cash first. When you done, we run up that sour, break it down in the back, girl. If I see that you mind, I mean that 2 hours, you can't put me first, that's backwards. Say, we in Miami, we just left Mr. Jones. With 100 bitches that's down, ready to fuck. She said she wanna be a bartender. I'm like, your ass ain't fat enough. Before you get that, you better go get a tummy tuck. She like, if I be gonna give me 55, I ain't giving you shit unless you suckin' up a rush. She went upstairs and gave my little homie some pussy. The little nigga fuck around and got smug.
I got a stick, one around. Keep up my Miami shit, we shut it down. 1 billion streams. My bundles, my bundles, my bundles. I spent 7 mil, cause I wanted a condo. My white girl is older, yeah. You know the Caucasians, hey.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm not fucking with this nigga verse, like, at all.
It's my bitch at the border, yeah. I study like Megan, yeah. You don't think I bought it.
I'm disappointed in this song, man.
We just left Mr. Jones with 100 bitches that's down.
I don't want to finish this. Like, I'm not, like, listening to this is pissing me off, bro.
Ready to fuck. She said she want to be the bartender. Now I'm like, your ass seems fat enough. Before you get that, you better go get a tummy tuck. She said, if I'm gonna give me 55.
This shit literally sound like Pop Smoke was featuring on his own song just now. Like, why was that dude's verse so long? Just like the album, bro. Like, bro, like, literally Pop Smoke is featuring on his own song right now. That's what this sounded like, bro. This is just like the album. Like, this song was terrible. The song was ass, bro. Like, I mean, the song wasn't that bad. I ain't gonna say the song wasn't that bad. It's just that the feature was dumb long. Y'all know Pop Smoke didn't really do features like that. It's like, I don't know, bro. This shit. Listening to this was like hearing that dude's whole big ass verse for no fucking reason, and like, Pop is featuring on his own music now, like. And it started off so good. The first song I reacted to was Valid. But then he went and hit with this bullshit. So I ain't really got much to say. If y'all up and coming rapper and y'all would want to be down for an interview, hit my socials. Socials right over here. All you got to do is just hit me with your rap name, where you from, and what type of music you make. Send me a couple songs too before. And then we can set up a date where we can get an interview in. You know, it would either be me personally doing an interview on you one-on-one, or it would be a group interview with a couple of my men. So if y'all interested in that, definitely hit my socials, bro. Make sure you hit that like, comment, and subscribe. Comment some videos down below y'all want me to react to. But if y'all going to comment any videos for me to react to, please leave a link to the song or video or whatever with the comment, so I could just click it and just do the video. Because sometimes I'll probably click on the wrong shit or whatever. I don't want to do that, so it'll make it a lot easier for me. You know what I'm saying? Hit that notification bell so y'all never miss an upload from me. I'm highly disappointed and kind of pissed off. So yeah, the lack of energy, because this shit really pissed me off. Like, this sack of shit just pissed me off. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video, bro.